Here is the latest book I'm reading on videography. I've just finished a section where the author is recommending storyboards and shot lists. Before trying to compose those documents on my own, I thought it might be better to actually learn how to use some that were written by someone else. So iMovie has templates that provide those two things, and this video was made using one of those templates.